The NASDAQ stock market suffered another computer glitch that caused a brief 6-minute outage on Wednesday for some of its listed stocks. According to USA Today, it's the system that disseminates stock quotes to buyers and sellers who suffered the outage. NASDAQ insists that trading was not affected. The latest malfunction is likely to heat up the already hot debate regarding whether the U.S. trading infrastructure is reliable. August was a good month for car sales, with many car makers reporting double-digit gains. The New York Times reports that General Motors sales rose 15% in August, its strongest month since September 2008. Ford Motor and Chrysler both posted 12% increases last month, primarily due to sales of small and mid-sized cars and trucks. In the second quarter, leasing accounted for more than 27% of new vehicles purchased, compared to 24% a year ago. During the recession, the pace of leasing slipped after deals made too many subprime or low-quality loans. Toyota and Nissan both reported that sales rose more than 22% compared to a year ago. Volkswagen continued to see decline in sales. The Financial Times is reporting that experts predict the U.S. will tap into strategic petroleum reserves should there be a U.S. strike against the regime of Bashar al-Assad in Syria. The release would be most likely if oil prices rose above $120 per barrel. The move is not considered imminent, since Brent crude oil was being traded on Wednesday at $115 per barrel. Syria is not a significant oil producer, but fears that the U.S. strikes could have unexpected consequences are raising the prices of oil internationally. Reporting from Millionaire Corner, I'm Heather Kiley. Thanks for watching.